the control box for that one.
What's up, guys? So, hit level 40 last night, and I'm going to head out and take down Aaron Keener today, which pretty much ends the main missions in Warlords of New York. Still have a couple control points and stuff to clear, so I'm going to run through and do all that and see what I can get here. But then I think I can head back to DC finally and start playing there. So, appreciate you stopping by and hanging out. Leave me a note in the chat. Or if you have any suggestions on my feed, drop it down in the suggestion box below. Let's see if I can go full screen here. Let's connect. Wow, this is connecting. I have a couple shout-outs for new followers that I got today. A couple guys I want to recognize here. Let's see. Alright, I think since my last stream, we should be starting off with Nocturnal Grim Gaming, thank you for the follow. I don't know how to pronounce this one. SYCE_J, thanks for the follow, man, appreciate it. Smoke is Life, you're awesome, thanks, bro. Uzi Wan Kenobi, nice name, I like that. Thanks for the follow. Twiggy, I guess. Get a little twig for the logo there. Thank you. Mizzo, thank you. Ed Dirty Brown, thank you. Johnny Boy HD, thanks for the follow. Appreciate y'all. I am over my 50 follower goal now. Just got to increase my views so I can hit that affiliate. So I'm in an average of 1 right now. It's tough to get up there. All right, here we go. Full screen.
In need of backup.
So we are way up here. See, there's a couple areas up here I haven't hit yet. Some shade tech that I haven't picked up. The shade tech is a beast in this place to find. There's so many different puzzles and stuff to find it. And main mission down here for Aaron Keener. So I don't think I can fast travel there. We're going to fast travel to Wall Street here and then head down to Keener.
We've compiled the evidence you gathered from the rogue agents. And we've got
if you guys just want to hang out and chill, that's cool. If anybody has questions about the game, about life, whatever, hit me up, send something through in chat.
Meet me at the ferry terminal in Battery Park, and we'll take it from there.
Ferry terminal in Battery Park. Alright, we're going back this way. Switched up my guns at the end of the game yesterday. I've been running a rifle this whole thing, but I finally found an SMG that I think I might like. I melted quite a few cleaners yesterday, so I might be back to the SMGs like in the Division 1. We'll see. And if you've caught any of my other streams, I always mention that I cannot stand shotguns. I finally tried one yesterday, and I will stick with I cannot stand shotguns. It's just not my playstyle. Don't fall down the hole. Oh, this looks like this is gonna be fun.
Almost done.
I'll leave her. There are more warhounds back at base. We gotta move.
Don't you listen to her, Jenny.
Well, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be in the beginning. What do we have over here? I think I've killed more people in this game by shooting them in the kneecaps and elbows than anything else. Don't judge me. Kill is a kill, right?
Hostile control point detected.
Why do I feel like that's not where I'm supposed to go, even though it's pointing that way? I think I should be going in here. Yep.
Agent, Black Tusk just arrived and scuttled a ferry with explosives. I'm hiding on another one of the ferries. They haven't spotted me yet, but there's no way I can take these guys alone. We need to get to Liberty Island to take out Keener. But first, you'll need to clear out the Black Tusk by the terminal and secure a vessel. Ideally, the ferry I'm currently on.
Is that her way of saying, come save me? This is not a good point. I don't want to get too close, but... let's do it. Can't see from over there. Let's get over here. Oh man. Yeah, see, the only thing is this SMG runs out too fast. Really, guys? Hey, there's another one. Oof. You can get me from there? I'm not too much of a fan of this sniper, though.
Oh. I'm reloading.
All right. I feel like there should be some more stuff up here, like extra loot, but
intercepting enemy comms.
Explosive set. Detonating in 3, 2, 1.
Still here, Agent, but we're running out of time. I'm on the remaining ferry, but we need to secure it and get it up and running.
Oh, they're coming from everywhere, aren't they? Hey. Yo, what's going on? Lagging. I don't know if it's my internet or my PlayStation or the stream, but something's crazy going on.
I'm blanking. I'll get to you. I got him. Launching you.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys see that lag, but it's definitely lagging over here. It's not good.
Agent, you have to disable those explosives.
Check the stream right here real quick. Yeah, I got some frames missed and skipped. play through it and see what happens.
Explosives detected.
Here it comes. Leave nothing.
I feel like that's going to blow up when I go past it, but let's see. We're good.
Rogue hive detected. Explosives detected.
I feel like when I had an SMG in the Division 1, it was like 50 some rounds in the magazine. I mean, this isn't too bad. It runs, so. There's some loot. What do we got? I gotta move my webcam on the screen. It kind of. Whoa. Thank you. That was a waste of a turret.
Explosives disarmed.
Shit. Black Tusk are closing in on me on the upper deck. I won't be able to stay here much longer.
Alright, y'all, give me one second. I gotta send my kiddo a message. Alright, I'm back. That's her stinking thing.
Also, I've taken a look through Parnell's files and found something. Looks like he worked with Tina's bioweapon under the name Project Eclipse. There's something big planned on the island. I really don't like the sound of that.
Whatever Tina's planning, we can't let him carry it out.
I don't really trust you, but you're all we've got. Don't fuck it up.
Maybe we should just leave and let them kill you.
On a course to Liberty Island. Gotta admit, I can't wait.
Cutscene.
Incoming ferry, 0.8 miles east.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
Fire at will.
Shit! Get down!
Keep firing!
Anybody notice the infrared signatures of me and Kelso weren't moving at all when the boat was crashing?
I can't believe that worked.
Like, we just sat there still.
Go ahead without me. Find Keener and kick his ass. I need to collect myself a bit.
It's the little things that bother me in this game. I like the game, but the little things get to me.
Unknown network detected.
Signal's coming from below the statue. It's gotta be him.
Welcome to Liberty Island, agents. I see the division really went out of their way to give me their tired and poor.
Keener. He's tapped into our comms. Agent, ignore him. You know what your objective is.
Figured there'd be something down there. Guess I'm jumping the whole way. Doing all right. Second, guys. Okay.
Neutralizing the last EMP. Keener is fucked, sir.
All right, prepare for a full assault. All units, move in.
The Black Tusk haven't arrived in New York by coincidence. They're here to get Keener. But Why?
That is also a million-dollar question.
Cover here.
God damn you, Keener. Agent, I'm going radio silent for now. We don't want to telegraph our intentions to this fucking eavesdropper. Just don't listen to what he says. He will try to manipulate you. Kelso, out.
No cover that way, and there was nothing this way, huh?
What's your status?
We've spotted Division on the island. But we're all set over here to receive the package.
Deploy the Razorback.
Oh man, that thing? I'm gonna beat that thing solo. Ouch. Keep taking these grenades to the face, I won't beat anything.
In need of backup.
So I'm using my phone for the camera right now, but I do have a camera on order. Should be here, I think, next week. And,
whoa.
That's not cool, bro. You can't flank me. I love you.
Serious trauma detected.
initiated.
I'm feeling I should get back
the Razorback, but it will indirectly benefit your opponent. What will you do, Ace? It's what you call a real catch 22.
Hold on. I want to switch to my other sniper, I think. This one's doing 154.5. I don't think my other one was doing that well. What was I using? Oh, it was, yeah. I do. Bear with me one more second here. I enjoy the game, but the kiddo is more important. Alright, I'm back. This camera app sucks. I have to find another one to use for the next week. Anything else I missed here? There's some more ammo. What was that sound? Whatever this Razorback is, I guess. Does not sound like it's gonna be easy. It did not look like it was gonna be easy. I put the special ammo on my sniper. That wasn't smart.
Sir, the division are approaching the Razorback. Do not allow the Razorback to be compromised. We can use its drones to locate and neutralize Keener. Defend it.
Razorback detected. Weak points detected.
I'll give you some cover fire.
Forces are on their way.
I hear a chopper, but I don't see a chopper.
Sending reinforcements.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Thank you. a feeling they're just gonna keep dropping people until I take out these two weak points, but I don't seem to be able to get them with gun. Are they on the other side? They're on the other side.
Agent requesting backup.
anything else. Throw this guy up here. In case they come running at me again.
Weak points detected.
Yep. Knew that was coming. Before I do that, can I grab this purple? Do I have time? I mean, what is the Razorback? It's not really very easy to tell what this thing is. It says to hack this thing, but there's seriously no way to hack it that I could see where it was at right there, at least. That's from behind this time. Shoot the red thing. Is that the red thing? Wastes ammo, that's what it does. So does miss on target. That was easy enough.
Now,
Keener, watch your mouth.
I can see why they trusted you to carry out this op. You should come by the plinth so we can have a more personal conversation.
The plinth?
The front entrance is inaccessible at the moment, but there's a service entrance around the back. You'll figure it out.
Great. post something up here. So let's see. Thank you. Alright. Let's get back at this.
All remaining units, initiate a final assault. Deploy everything we have southwest of the monument. Understand?
Copy that, sir.
I have a feeling this is not going to be fun or easy. Got some good stuff in here, I hope. Let's see, right for the big guy. Wow. Alright, let's go compare that to my current sniper. I don't have any attachments for that one, but I think I'm gonna like that one more. I just get that was a backpack, wasn't it? No? Maybe. Oh, I guess it was this one. A little bit more armor. It takes down my crit chance, my weapon damage. Let's just stick to what I got. Reload speed on this one's slow though. I don't know about that. What was I just using? Classic M1A. No. No, it wasn't that. It was SRS. Level 38. That instead of my SMG is nice, but I really like rifles. And it has lucky shot. I'm gonna try that. Alright, so we're back to a rifle and a marksman rifle again.
Deploy deploy the Marauder.
It's our last one, sir.
Just do it!
Marauder class quadcopter detected.
Great. Is it not coming at me? Am I not damaging it at all? Is it too far away? Yeah, I think I'm just wasting ammo right here. So I guess I gotta go through here for it to start counting. Alright, well.
System malfunctioning.
Sir, we've lost control of the Marauder.
Keener, son of a bitch!
System back online.
Really? Made me waste my stinking. ENG.
sir. We have nothing left to deploy.
I know.
Agent, looks like we broke their spirit. And their toys.
Reinforcements from upstate, sir?
No. By the time they arrive, it'll be too late. We're done here.
Guess that just leaves us, then, Agent. You know where to find me. I'll be waiting.
I just pick up. I picked up some sort of component. Damage. Picked up a mod of some type. Alright. Can I mod anything extra on this yet? Man. I guess this would have been a good place to camp out to shoot those guys, because that extra ammo. It's not that much more armor. And I would lose the 10% health that I'm gaining. For 30,000 armor. Headshot damage. No. I'll break them down at a calibration station at some point. A Keener alone, and this guy's requesting backup for what? Some Rikers, some Cleaners? Come on, man. Grow up. I'm just kidding. I like to help out new people too, but. Nope, that would be a drop in armor. I have so much stuff to break down when I get out of here. I don't like shotguns. Man. I need to find somebody who likes shotguns to run with, just so I can drop all these shotguns.
Just a little further.
Taste of what the Eclipse is capable of. Shinenko, Vivian, Dragov, Kajika, and, you know, little Theo, they all had their parts to play. But like any big project, only the director knows how it all come together. If you let your worker bees think about the big picture, they stop working.
Phone's blowing up. Making sure it's not the kid. She's going to bed. Her mom's house. Oh, what do we got over here? Really? That's stupid. Get stuck behind a red.
The cleaners, the Rikers, whether or not you got enough water bottles to keep the civilians happy. You were so busy and distracted, you missed the big picture and ensured my legacy.
Yo, anybody ever wants to run this with me, feel free to shoot me a message in chat. Like I said, I run solo most of the time, but I do have friends that pop on occasionally that want to run, so I don't mind running with viewers too. I just like to see what I can do on my own sometimes too, you know?
Portable device detected.
I've made some progress on the network.
I'm listening.
I've got it running in a test environment right now. It's virtually untraceable. Since we're piggybacking off of Isaac's system, he can detect the signal, but it's encrypted until we don't want it to be.
What features are we talking here?
It's full suite. All the benefits without any drawbacks.
And scalability?
In theory, it's unlimited. I'm running some simulations, and it's already well beyond our current needs. And we can push out the update from a single device.
That's genius, Theo.
I don't know about all that.
Don't sell yourself so short. You've built an amazing tool for us with incredibly limited resources.
If you like that, you should see what else I got cooking up.
I wish I had the time, but you keep working. I look forward to seeing how this progresses.
Thank you, sir.
Yep, that doesn't feel like a trap.
Data purge initiated.
If you never take control, you'll never have control. That's the difference between you and me. That's why you're still an agent of the division.
Rogue incinerator turret detected. Rogue assault turret detected. Rogue airburst seeker mine detected. Rogue stinger hive detected.
Kill Paul Rhodes.
Rogue striker drone detected. Of seeker mine detected.
This guy's insane. Oh my God. I signed up for. This guy's crazy. How come I can only use two skills and he can use like all this stuff?
Striker drone detected. Rogue assault turret detected. Rogue sniper turret detected.
You're such a waste of skill and commitment. You could have done wonders, Agent. It's tragic.
Incinerator turret detected.
Start this over because I'm not going fast enough.
Expediting the
I didn't notice the time limit.
Vital signs critical. Rogue assault turret.
Whoa! Oh, look at it go! Can you believe that? This is it. The new beginning.
Rogue strike.
Striker drone detected.
Whoops. Next time I should look for the timer, I guess. Alright guys, hold on a second here.
Compound detected.
You guessed it. There's an Eclipse payload on that missile. Imagine that. You're such a waste of skill and commitment. You could have done wonders, Agent. It's tragic.
Rogue sniper turret detected. Stinger hive detected.
Ouch.
Rogue incinerator turret detected. Rogue striker drone detected.
This payload will push the reset button on the entire city. A fresh start. We share that common goal. I'm just expediting the process.
Rogue artillery turret detected.
God.
Disease.
Wow. Seems to be quite a lag on my stream right now. I'm not sure what's going on. That's not why I died. I died because I suck at this. But this is not too bad. All right, I got it this time. Extra in the clip.
Great. You made it. I was kind of worried you'd miss the grand finale. You earned the right to witness this new beginning. Who knows? Maybe when you see the culmination of my work, you'll understand what I have been trying to accomplish.
Initial launch sequence activated.
Unknown biological compound detected.
You guessed it. There's an Eclipse payload on that missile. Imagine that.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Rogue Sniper turret detected.
You're such a waste of skill and commitment. You could have done wonders, Agent. It's tragic.
Rogue Assault turret detected.
I don't think you understand. I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing it for everyone.
I feel like my downfall here is I should not have the, what do you call them?
Rogue incinerator turret detected. Signs critical.
Do not think that this is
this payload will push the reset button on the entire city. A fresh start. We share that common goal. I'm just expediting the process.
Rogue Stinger Hive detected. Rogue Artillery Turret detected. Sniper turret detected. Rogue assault turret detected.
Whoa!
Nope.
Oh, look at it go. Can you believe that? This is it. The new beginning.
Rogue striker drone detected.
Alright, I should not have the Seeker Mines out here, because they are doing me no good. Problem is, I always use them, so what could I use instead? A drone? Striker drone tracks targets and attempts to make... Let's do the Striker drone. If that doesn't work, I can do the defender, but it's not quite that I'm dying, it's that I don't have enough to take out those other turrets and stuff fast enough for me to hit these weak points. What else could I use instead, though? Chem launcher, no. Pulse. What do we have for the pulse? Oh, jammer pulse. Doesn't go very long though. Oops, no. And I haven't used the Firefly, let's see. That actually might be good. Demolisher. Max target's 4 though. Alright, let's try this drone first. Put one more in the chamber. Refill. I wish you wouldn't do this cutscene every time. I'm starting to get annoyed.
Great. You made it. I was kind of worried you'd miss the grand finale. You earned the right to win.
Hey, man. Thanks for dropping in. Appreciate it.
Maybe when you see the culmination.
Carvix 7, thanks for the follow, too, bro.
What I've been trying to accomplish.
Initial launch sequence activated.
You got a channel, I'll definitely follow you back and check you out sometime. And Granky CSGO, thanks for the follow. I believe I did follow you earlier.
Rogue striker drone detected.
I don't know if you guys have played this before, but this level is freaking crazy.
Rogue assault turret detected.
You're such a waste of skill and commitment. You could have done wonders.
This drone seems to be doing better though.
Rogue sniper turret detected.
Don't think you understand. I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing it for everyone. All I ask is for you to open your mind.
Rogue incinerator turret detected.
Oh my god.
Serious trauma detected. Signs, zero.
Wow. Alright, Carvix 6, man. I wonder if I could blow those things up.
You're such a waste of skill and commitment. You could have done wonders, Agent. It's tragic.
Rogue striker drone detected. Sniper turret detected. Rogue incinerator turret detected. Rogue assault turret detected.
This payload will push the reset button on the entire city. A fresh start. We share that common goal. I'm just expediting the process.
Rogue
Rogue Stinger Hive detected. Assistance needed.
No.
Agent killed.
Come on. I think I can blow those things up, though. Which actually helps. Also, I feel like that drone's not doing what I wanted it to do. It's helping a little bit, but let's try the Firefly. See if it works. Who knows? Again, I've never used it before, so. Ah, man.
Great. You made it. I was kind of worried you'd miss the grand finale. You earned the right to witness this new beginning. Who knows? Maybe when you see the culmination of my work, you'll understand what I've been trying to accomplish.
Initial launch sequence.
Unknown biological compound detected.
You guessed it. There's an Eclipse payload on that missile. Imagine that.
Rogue sniper turret detected. Rogue striker drone detected.
You're set for witness. You could have done more of your escape. Tragic.
Fireflies doing nothing, bro. Firefly works, but it doesn't work like I thought it would work. And what to say? Damages or destroys enemy weak points, skill proxies, and environmental explosives, but I have to target it. Maybe I just don't have any skill mods on it. What about on the drone? What do I have? 1.4 duration. Deflect. Maybe I should just try that. Deflect. Oh, wait. If I do deflect, I need to do it on the actual. Defender drone. Deflect duration. Armor repair. And health. Gotta be the right combination of something I have in here that can do this, right?
Great. You made it. I was kind of worried you'd miss the grand finale.
That worked.
You earned the right to witness this new beginning. Who knows? Maybe when you see the culmination of my work, you'll understand what I have been trying to accomplish.
Initial launch sequence activated.
Unknown biological compound detected.
You guessed it. There's an eclipse payload on that missile. Imagine that.
Rogue assault turret detected. Rogue sniper turret detected.
You're such a waste of skill and commitment. You could have done Wonder's agent. It's tragic.
Rogue striker drone detected.
Think you understand. I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing it for everyone. All I ask is for you to open your mind.
Come on.
Agent, final signs, zero.
Keep dying in the same spot.
Great. You made it. I was kind of worried you'd miss the grand finale. You earned the right to witness this new beginning. Who knows? Maybe when you see the culmination of my work, you'll understand. I'm just expediting the process.
Rogue Stinger Hive detected. Serious trauma detected. Rogue artillery turret detected.
Die right here.
Critical.
Man.
Agent, final signs, zero.
Whatever it is, they keep putting like everything over here. It's crazy. Alright, people. Am I missing anything? You have any tips for me to beat this? Other than keep running it? There's gotta be a way.
Detected.
You're such a waste of skill and commitment. You could have done wonders, Agent. It's tragic.
Rogue assault turret detected.
I don't think you understand. I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing it for everyone. All I ask is for you to open your mind.
Detected. Rogue Stinger Hive detected.
This payload will push the reset button on the entire city. A fresh start. We share that common goal. I'm just expediting the process.
Come on.
Agent killed.
I need to quit trying to run out of there and just start taking stuff down. That's my problem. It's all coming at me once I run, right?
Sniper turret detected. Rogue striker drone detected.
You're such a waste of skill and commitment. You could have done wonders, Agent. It's tragic.
Rogue assault. turret detected.
I don't think you understand. I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing it for everyone. All I ask is for you to open your mind.
Stinger Hive detected. Rogue incinerator turret detected.
This payload will push the reset button on the entire city. A fresh start. We share that common goal. I'm just expediting the process.
Assistance needed.
What is getting
Rogue
you?
Rogue sniper turret detected. Rogue assault turret detected. Rogue striker drone detected.
Yes. Oh, there's still another one? Oh, man. You know, I'm done.
Launch sequence complete.
Woo! Oh, look at it go.
There was a fourth one.
This is the new beginning.
I failed him.
Serious trauma detected. Agent.
All right. So here's what we're gonna do. I need something else. I'll drop my armor down a good bit. Give me an extra skill tier, but that's it. Hazard protection. Skill duration, skill haste, explosive resistance. All right, I'm gonna go with this one. Tier. I need my skills in this one, so does more. copy this. So let's change this one to...
Striker drone detected. Rogue assault turret detected.
You're such a waste of skill and commitment. You could have done wondrous, agent. It's tragic. I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing it for everyone. All I ask is for you to open your mind.
Rogue sniper turret detected.
Detected.
Rogue Stinger Hive detected. Assault turret detected.
Yes, I needed the rifle. Yeah, I do.
Entering contaminated area.
Alright. Problem is now, I need to switch to seeker
mines.
Rogue
bombardier drone detected. Rogue explosive seeker mine detected.
Oh my god. This guy's insane. He's got all these stinking.
Hey, take cover!
Hey, you're skilled, I'll give you that. Such a waste.
You're making it too easy. Oh, you're real stubborn, huh? You're also a real fucking idiot. You can run, but my seeker will find you. Thank you for making this interesting. You're using a turret?
Oh.
Agent killed.
Better restart me for when I have to fight him. Because this is ridiculous. Alright, good.
You useless brainwashed puppet. You have no idea what you have just done.
Rogue defender drone detected. Rogue bombardier drone detected.
That's a waste.
Have you ever been chased by a seeker?
Rogue explosive seeker mine detected.
Why can't you just die? Grenade! You might want to find some cover.
Watch your size, agent.
Might want to duck.
I really thought you were smart at this, but I guess we all make mistakes.
Signs critical.
Give me a second. I have to reload. Oh, you're real stubborn, huh? You're also a real fucking idiot. You're not gonna get out of this.
Defender drone detected. System malfunctioning.
Why can't you just die?
Rogue assault turret detected. Rogue explosive seeker mine detected. Rogue mender seeker mine detected.
It's simple, but effective. You have no vision.
Rogue artillery turret detected.
Just a mindless fucking drone. Piece of shit. But I bet you already know.
Why can't I use my stinking skills? What the hell?
You should be scared. Firefly up.
Rogue blinder Firefly detected.
Oh, you're making me move. It's very clever.
I'm done playing with you. It'll be over real soon, Agent.
Vision. No clue at all. Just a mindless fucking drone.
You're tougher than you look.
Oh, come on, man.
You're making it too easy.
Hey, you're skilled. I'll give you that. Such a waste.
Reloading. Now's your chance. You ever wonder what it's like to be targeted by a firefly? Watch your sides, Agent.
Serious trauma detected.
Stay out!
Agent, final signs.
Man.
Striker drone detected.
Guy hacked my drone? Or my turret?
You are a real piece of shit. But I bet you are
in. I could get out. A waste.
You ever have a drone on you, and you can run, but my speaker will find you. You make a fine target, eh?
Hey, you're skilled, I'll give you that. Such a waste.
Reloading. Make your move, agent. Might want to duck. Getting back up? Good. You wonder what a camel launcher feels like? Die! I'm not scared of your toys, agent. Give me a second. I have to reload.
Is God.
Rogue commander seeker mine detected.
Dude.
Explosive seeker mine detected. Serious trauma detected.
Rookie mistake, agent.
Hey, you're skilled, I'll give you that. But you waste.
I have to use a kit. You're doing better than expected.
Oh my God.
Oh, you're real stubborn, huh? You're also a real fucking idiot. You ever wonder what it's like to be targeted by a firefly?
Roadblinder, firefly detected.
I really thought you were smarter than this. But I guess we all make mistakes.
You're making it too easy. You busted my armor. Good job.
You're not gonna get out of this bitch. Forget it.
No, don't hit me. Don't. What the heck?
Agent, I'm on my way. Go secure Keener.
Oh, make man. Sure he doesn't get seriously?
Away. Rogue defender. Wow. Detected. System restored.
Oh my god. Signature weapon. Signature weapon. Might as well hit this restock here. That was crazy, y'all. That was insane. Leave me some comments or feedback about how horrible I just did there. That was crazy. Oh my god. Alright.
You're done, Keener. Don't try anything.
My time's up.
Wait, what did you do? What did you do, Keener?
He looks different here than he does in a Manhunt picture.
Fuck! Fuck this guy. Come on. Let's get back to Haven. Intercepted.
Schaefer, come in. Schaefer?
Wait, what?
Schaefer, do you read?
Listening.
Fei Lao went rogue?
Fall back. Keener's dead. But he's activated the network.
That's not even cool.
Parnell's watch is collating the data. Looks like it's all of them.
Shit. More rogue agents. Just what we fucking need.
No. It's perfect. This will bring the division to its knees. And that's when we'll end them.
Oh my god. Yeah, I got goosebumps. That's ridiculous. I always liked Fei Lao.
You're back with Uncle Rick, and wouldn't you know it? And listen, here's the truth, people. Benitez and the JTF would have been fucked without the division. Yes, it's time to check the skies for flying bacon. You heard me. The pigs are flying, and I'm gonna have to eat my words with a side of crow.
Look, I just wanted to say I'm sorry about Lao. No, I don't even know what to say.
I still can't believe she chose Black Tusk over us. Why didn't I see it before?
No one did. She fooled us all.
You didn't fool me. I never trusted her.
Shut up, Rhodes.
Never. You, on the other hand, you did good. Almost gives a guy like me hope again. Almost. By the way, they couldn't access the rogue network. The watch itself? I've never seen anything like it. You earned it.
Listen, I understand if you need to get back home, but I speak for everyone here when I say that you're more than welcome to stay. We still need your help, and New York is safer with you here.
Thank you.
The sad truth is, Director 51 turned out to be necessary. But there it is. So thanks, agents, for deworming the Big Apple. We owe you one.
Keener's watch, what?
Integration protocol activated.
Unknown user detected. Subroutine access denied.
Local administrator override initiated. Administrator override complete. Encrypted subroutines detected. Analyzing. Decryption complete.
Yeah, so weapon damage, headshot damage, critical hit damage. Critical hit chance. Oh man. Yo, I don't know. Do I only get to pick one? I'm just gonna go weapon damage.
Subroutine compromised.
Synchronization in progress.
Root directory compromised.
Subroutine.
Isaac will continue to decrypt additional subroutine protocols as you gain XP. Shade rank. Earn enough XP to increase your shade level rank. Each shade level rank you gain will automatically increase your base health.
Additional encrypted subroutines detected.
Unlocking new protocol nodes. Additionally, each shade level rank gained will allow you to further enhance your agent by unlocking new protocol nodes and subroutines. Gain enough ranks to fully unlock Keener's watch and discover the secrets within. Alright. And now my shade level is 1. Alright, so let's go back to... putting my best stuff up here. That gives me more armor and a skill tier, but this gives me a lot more armor. Oh, let's see what I got in this cache. Okay. Attack vector mask. 80k armor. 2 pieces I get armor percent on kill. 3 pieces I get disrupt resistance and pulse resistance. 4 pieces replaces armor. Huh. Alright, well, let's do this. 8.6 weapon damage, explosive resistance. Not better than what I have yet. The Grudge SMG. Oof. 15%, 19 critical hit. Yep, and this is a, what, LMG? Tabula rasa. So we will do this one over top of that one for sure. Weapon handling or accuracy. My God, y'all, what? Which marksman rifle was I using again? This one? No. Oh, I got the tsunami too. Ah, oh, it's a shotgun. Yo. It wasn't that one. Wasn't that one. Guess it was this one. Yeah.
Incoming backup request.
Striker's pack. Am I wearing that mask? I guess so. No, I'm not. Alright, hold on. Let's put this back on here. Why does the 7.3 show less space than the 4.6? That's messed up. Oh, I got a 7.7? That was that mask. Okay. So then I can put, if I just put the 7.7 on there, put the 7.3 on here.
Now that the immediate threat to New York is contained, we need to look at the bigger picture. We have ongoing operations in DC and New York that will need your support. Bell will be your pilot. He's on call and will handle your flights. Don't hesitate to use him and grab some air miles.
Seasons. A season is now active. Seasons last for 12 weeks and feature new activities and loot. Check out the season content together with your progression status in the seasons. Something of the pause menu or the season's terminal in the base of operations. Track down a new prime target as part of a seasonal manhunt and unlock a new skill. As with the Keener manhunt, you need to eliminate the target's lieutenants, which become available every 3 weeks. Season also contains global events for playing activities in altered conditions and leagues where you compete against each other. Each season contains 100 levels. Jeez. Each level you unlock a reward, which allows you to collect this season's loot and customization items. Check out all the rewards in the rewards section of the season's menu. For more rewards, unlock the VIP track of the season. There's a lot more to this game than I thought. New raid available. Alright. Seasons. Apparel event. Striker mask.
We've got a new rogue agent cell to take down. Been hearing a lot of chatter about Keener's rogue network. Intel suggests this cell is mobilizing and planning an attack in DC. Their leader is Molly Henderson, call sign Jupiter. Her current whereabouts are unknown. We know she had direct contact with Keener and was planning something big in Washington. We need to stop her and her team before they get the chance to execute their plan. Chadwick Brandon, call sign Neptune, former flight engineer. We believe he sabotaged base infrastructure, killing several members of the JTF. Lucy Anders, call sign Venus. She's been stealing critical supply drops for months. Excellent sharpshooter. Mary Masters, call sign Saturn. We believe she's running the logistics of their operation, but her whereabouts are unknown. Ryan Chang, call sign Mercury, was marked rogue for torturing and executing prisoners. This one's from our own backyard, and a real piece of shit. You'll have your hands full tracking these rogues down. Good luck, Agent.
Gameplay, electric mechanics, four leagues, and apparel event. Four days and 5 hours left to go after Saturn. Well, I guess I know what I'm doing next. Next target available in 2 weeks, 4 days. So, if I missed out on Neptune and Venus, does that mean I won't get to go after Jupiter at the end? Urban jungle. Global event reanimated. Is that going to be zombies? Are you guys going to do zombies? Come on. Everybody does zombies. Striker mask. I really want that striker mask. Striker knee pads. Warlords of New York, 100% complete. Alright guys, I need to take a break for a couple minutes, because that was all very intense. It's a good place to step away and hit the restroom and grab a drink, and a snack. So I'm going to take about 5 minutes here. And then I'll be back and I'm going to figure out what I'm doing next. So again, thanks for hanging out. Appreciate if you stick around. If you like it, follow the channel. I got a YouTube that I'm kind of working on a little bit. You can check that out. It's Katsuhiro Takashi as well. And make sure that you leave me any feedback that you can, either in my chat or in the suggestion box below my stream. And move over to my Be Right Back. All right, thanks, guys. I'll be right back.
Okay. I'm back. Myself a nice little energy bar. Should keep me going for a little while. Figure out what I want to do. So, I need to get rid of a lot of this stuff. I mean, I have 30 weapons.
Agent in need of backup.
Get over this recalibration station, which is where? Oh my god, there's more. Global directives, huh? Stash, vendor, wait. I think this had something in my stash. My mailbox. Nope, guess not.
Friendly supply, Bunfoy, in proximity.
Good for them. Public exchange. Is this where? Yeah. Oh, let's see projects first. Who are you? Seasons menu? Okay. Crafting stations. The recalibration's right here. Yeah, I'm not breaking that down. Skill haste. It's close to the max status effects. Skill damage is so low there. What can I take this off of? damage 10.7. Take that off of there. Three. 9.1. 3.3. I don't feel like extracting that. That's what I was looking for. So those had 119,000 extra armor. So weapon handling, critical hit chance, critical hit damage, 7.9. It's higher, I guess, but alright, I'm not worried about the rest of that. So I want to see if there's anything better for my marksman rifle. Headshot damage, I'm at 91. Marksman rifle damage, 6%. Critical hit damage, 4%? Really? No. Preservation. Weapon damage. Guess I should still pull that at least. SMGs. I have not pulled anything off of these, have I? So 8% SMG damage or 11% critical hit chance. Max is what? 21? These are both halfway. 8%, magazine size 6.5%. See, I want to pull lucky shot off of that, I think. So let's go to talents. Stability, that's a low number. I'm not pulling that. Pistol damage, 7%. That's pretty low, too. Alright, so here's the real question then. With what I have on, first of all, I don't think I'm going to change anything on this. That's just everything I need on it. The SRS. I think I might change the talent on that. Wait, my gloves. And take a skill tier off of those. All right, let's just see. So, gloves first, because I know what I'm doing there. That armor on them. Why do I have those? Because the armor and the crit chance? Hold on.
Incoming backup request.
It was probably because the armor. Because if I switch to these and then add that armor on, break those down. I get 10% critical hit chance. 5.3% weapon damage wouldn't be there because the armor would be there. That's what I'm going to do. If y'all watch this and you think I'm making a stupid choice, definitely let me know. I am not an expert in recalibration, but I think I'm kind of starting to get the hang of it. What's the max here? 170? I'm only at 90 on these. Alright, and then we want to go to the knee pads that I just put on. We
want to change the weapon damage, which is low. I mean, I could put 10% weapon damage on. That's pretty good. But we're going to put the armor. Right? No. Hold on now. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Enough for now. The only thing I gotta do is add my other guns are good. Y'all, I've got a couple things I can do. Control point is part of the manhunt objective. It's also the main mission. Celebration Hotel. I'm gonna take over the hotel again. As much as I hate the Christmas music that keeps playing there. Might not have been the best idea to fast travel there, depending on where it drops me. So this could go a little crazy, but let's find out.
Detected. Nearby location. Guarded by hostiles.
Okay. So, I don't have to retake it. That's good. Yeah, you know what we're gonna do? We have to take care of this.
We're in pretty good shape, actually.
Sure you are. Alright. So if you saw my... Oh, where is it now? Is it... Oh no, I got it already. I got that one. There was a Shade Tech up here that was a pain. So why is this part of the main mission if...
fridge. I don't know that I want to run this whole mission. I am almost done for the night, but I do want to run something here, so tell you what I'm going to do. First, I'm going to go get this Shade Tech by the safe house here, because it's another one that I couldn't find. I don't know if you've played this before, and if you've had any luck with these, but these Shade Tech are a puzzle to solve how to get into these buildings to get them. And I usually like puzzles, but the last couple have kind of pissed me off a little bit. This is great though. This is the weird hippie place. Yep. The commune or whatever. Okay, let's. First. I need 5 Shade Tech caches for this place. Yep, see that? I guess I should have sold the rest of my stuff that I don't need too. Go through and mark this stuff so I can sell it all. Alright, don't want that. Keep that just in case. Don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. Nope. Nope. That one's better than that one. Landing body shots adds a stack bonus. 35% damage. Landing headshot, stack bonus. Guess I won't get rid of that one. Okay, probably have a lot of mods I can get rid of too, but I'm not worried about that right now. So, sell junk. Sell trinkets. Okay. Let's go find us some Shade Tech. I just want to try this gun out. Alright. This is the one that's inside that building up there. So So... gotta go out and around. Let's go around this way just so I can take these guys out.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Shredded him.
My.
All right. See it up there? So absolutely no way in the front of the building. So what we gotta look for is right here. Okay. This is what I missed before. Little clues is all it takes. Alright, well, that's loot. Maybe that's not what I'm looking for. Darn it. Oh, but there. Nope, never mind. Man. Alright, somehow to get inside there. Gun's pretty decent. I wasn't really paying attention to my health, huh? Just took out the top rogue agent. And I get wasted by these freaking Rikers or cleaners or whatever they were. Look like Rikers, I guess. Ridiculous. Wonder. So I already went up there and I didn't see anything. But as hard as that last one was, there might be something good in there. I don't see it. Anything to shoot down. You know what? Perspective, right? So let's go up here and see what I can see from up high. Wait. Can I get up higher in here?
this. Hey, come on, man. Maybe that's as far up as I can go here. Yes, it is. I don't see anything up there to shoot. See anything up there I can climb up, so should have gone back around the back of the building. Don't get stuck, man. Come on. Tried going in the windows. Doesn't work. It's just loot. Can't go in the door. This may be a way to get that open. There is, I don't know what it is. Don't come attacking me. You attack me. Dude, how many headshots are you gonna take? Okay. Somewhere. I wonder if it was inside this gate that I couldn't get in earlier. Check up there. Somehow this is locked. I don't see an electrical box. Seriously, stop.
Agent in need of
Somehow there's a way inside there. What about... Come on, guys, don't... There it is. Did I miss? Oh my god, stop missing. Oh, maybe that's how I get down into there. Okay, so how do I get up there? There's a door on that roof. There it is. That's the one. See what I mean? There's a puzzle to all these, man. Better not be locked. Can I just shoot the pad? Of course not. Can't drop down there. Alright, so what am I missing up here then? Right there. See what I mean? Puzzles everywhere, man. Anything good over here? Yep. Prince of Persia. Division style. All right, so first, let's go down and get this stuff so I don't forget. Cool, not as good as what I have. And don't need it. Of course there's a lock here. Okay. Oh, where's that rope? There's gonna be something over on the sides. Worthless. Something on that roof controls this door. That's probably what I have to go in to get to the shade tech. Stay away. There it is. Really? There's my shade tech. Oh, it's in that room. Boom. What is this? Targeted loot. Whoa, 158k armor. Critical hit damage. Tamper proof. Enemies walk within 3 meters of your hive turret or remote pulse are shocked. Sweet. Alright, so I can actually take that, switch it out, put the armor on that. I don't need the armor. I should just increase the weapon damage. I really should. Wait, what was that? This one? Yeah. I mean, that drops me down to 913k armor, which is still perfectly fine. Got here. Quick, give me light machine guns, man. Give me a good sniper. SMG, it's not better than what I have, is it? No. Not really. Not at all. All right, so I don't know where the other shade tech would be. I haven't uncovered it yet. Probably something over here because I haven't been over there yet. Alright, y'all, I think that's it for tonight. That's all I want to do, really. Increase loot allocation. Saturn. Control point 0 out of 2. That control point's already cleared. Anyway, yep. That's it for the night. I'm going to call it quits a little bit earlier tonight than usual. It's 11:43 p.m. Get some sleep for work tomorrow so I can come home tomorrow night and stream. I plan on being on at 8 o'clock again tomorrow night, 8 p.m. on Friday. And I think I'll be doing this hunt for Saturn so I can go towards Jupiter. So appreciate y'all hanging out. Again, like I said, if you have fun, make sure you drop in again. Follow my channel so you can get updates. If you're watching this as a past broadcast, make sure you follow me. If you're on YouTube, I am streaming live on there as well right now. So jump over to twitch.tv/KatsuhiroTakashi and follow me there. Cool. Thanks, guys. Peace out.